Master. Impressive. I'll make a portal for you to return.
Good job, human. The more we work together, the more I admire your resourcefulness.
Your flattery means little. What happens now?
Here, use the scepter to point the wisp to the crystal. She'll open the gate. Point it at the lake's center and focus. You did it! Now all that's left is to go to the realm. Don't worry, he's not hurt. I'm playing the good guy now.
Move away, Elling.
Your sister is one of these wisps, I fear. The only way to reverse the curse is to defeat Oberon himself. Together we might be able to
Hold on, Lynn. I'll get you out of here.
Help me, sister. This is Oberon's seat, and he rules with an iron fist. Bows stand at his beck and call. There's no escaping his.
Great! Now you're here too! They took all of my stuff!
How do we get out of here, Gert?
There are stones with symbols there. I've seen the elves press them. The symbol of my cell is a triangle.
Kayla? They got you too?
Yep. They took out my dragon. But I know how to escape. My cell has a symbol on it, like a square. I've seen one of the elves push that exact rune. Go, save Lynn. I've got nothing but straw.
Go get him, girl!
Astrid, help! There's something here. Help! I can't die like this, eaten by some shadow-dwelling thing. Elaine left the baby Stormborn with the human family, and then went on his way. He left one half of the child's Stormborn medallion with the baby. He took the other half, waiting for an opportune time. With his elven longevity, magic, and wit, Elaine became ruler of a human settlement called Duskvale. Enjoying his rule in luxury, Elaine secretly feared the time when Oberon would discover what happened and seek retribution.
We need to time this just right.
Go on, quickly now!
Most of our stuff should be in one of those cocoons. Thank you, Astrid. you again. Now that I'm decent, we should use that scepter to open the door to the throne room.
Thank you. Just in time to watch your world burn, human.
Try the Stormborn. Get the souls Oberon imprisoned. The Queen, stop.
I can't believe you did it! You saved me!
Oh, Lynn!
But now, we must stop the invasion or everyone will die.
Finally, the king that the Fey Realm deserves.
You? You planned this all along?
Well, not everything. First, I'll cancel the invasion. You and your kind will fear no more. But now, I believe you have something of mine. Now that I am king, I can open portals whenever I desire. You are free to go. I will send the others shortly.
Come on, sister. Let's go home. We could use some peace and quiet.
Oh, and Astrid, thank you for everything.
And to think I thought I'd never see light of day again.
We've done it, you and I. There's plenty of light for everyone.